30 feet into the air following a water main break this afternoon. Take a look at this. Crews are currently working to repair the break, which happened around 1:30 this afternoon near Northside Parkway and Beechwood Drive in Northwest Atlanta. According to officials, a falling tree hit the 16-inch pipe and caused that break. They say around 20 homes and businesses will be impacted while they get control of that water main break and get the situation fixed. A food pantry.